Merlin's powered by the eBird community. So all those folks all over the world submitting their sightings to eBird makes it possible for us to build Merlin. And with all the recordings in the archive, we can build this amazing feature through collaboration with computer scientists that helps identify bird songs automatically. The challenge of identifying birds that are singing has been a problem the community has been working towards for many years. And recently, computer vision technology has made it possible to convert that sound into an image and then train the computers to identify the bird in that, essentially that image.
We knew that we could convert audio to spectrograms, to a visual representation, and then use a computer vision toolkit to take the problem and try and solve it there. So as opposed to really treating this like an audio problem, we actually treated it as a photo ID problem. Machine learning is great. It does have some really nice success stories, but you really need to involve the people that can get you the training data in order to improve these things and benchmark them. That's one of the things that the Lab of O, like, it's probably what makes it pretty unique and special, is that it has both of those pieces kind of in spades. And so the technology that powers Merlin Photo ID is cool. It's actually all the data that Cornell already had. That was the value proposition of the whole project.
Merlin is a free app. We really wanted to make birds accessible to people because that moment when you learn the name of a bird is magical. You start to understand where that bird has traveled, what it needs to survive. It's our hope that we can continue to provide the habitats that birds need to survive in this world side by side with humans in intact ecosystems.